sure YouTube will block this warm up with the music in the background, but whatever. Alright, gang, we'll take you through the warm up. This is the warm up we're going to use for next week, but I figured I'd shoot our video for it as we go. Let's get some arm swings. Ooh, push ups. Side to side. Get some MJ going. Open it up. As you go, try and get the palms to face towards the ceiling as you open up, and then face towards the ground as you go across. Maybe a little bit higher. It's way more of a stretch. Low is a little bit easier. Then we'll go forward and back. Try and keep the arms straight as you go up overhead. Keep the ribs like pulled down. And as we get a little more into it, let's get the whole body involved. So hinge forward like you're doing a kettlebell swing. Gotta get into it, Sean, to get those hips moving, baby. Keep going. All right, got a little routine here. So feet a little bit wider than shoulders. We're gonna reach over the top for one. Reach over the top for two. Then we're gonna drag our hands around all the way and then send it back the other direction. We're just gonna go right into the next lean. Now we're gonna lean the other way, over. Over, drag it around. And back. Three more cycles. Reaching over. There you go. If you're not falling down sometimes. Over, over, dragging them around. Both ways. If you want to let out a little, woo! No big deal. Judge you. All right, last one, over. Gotta get that spine feeling young. All right, down into a squat, we're just gonna bounce. How you guys feeling after yesterday? Legs aren't too beat up.
Is it hard?
No, yesterday was a nice workout. You gotta practice like your pull-up version or your muscle-up and then just log some squats. Try and bounce side to side a little bit. Maybe you come up onto one of the balls with your feet or you go narrow like Nikki. So we're down on the ground. We're gonna do some 90-90 rotations. So get 90 degrees each knee. What up, John?
Hey!
Drop your chest over your front shin. And then it's slow and controlled without the use of your hands. We're gonna rotate to the other side. Yeah, you may need to squeeze out of that corner, Ari. This move tends to take you all around the floor. There you go. Feel the buns still from Tuesday. Holy.
When I woke up, I thought it was winter.
Dude, it was chilly. I was riding over here. I was like, dude, I'm like a little bit cold. Back and forth. A few more. One more each way. All right, make sure there's nothing behind you. We're gonna go for a back roll. So pushing yourself back just lightly. You can touch your toes also. And then we're gonna straddle and reach. So when you go back, you kind of like push your hands here and like send yourself back. Yep. And then straddle and reach.
Oh shit, I'm gonna be on camera.
Oh yeah. That's John's foot.
Right. This is my ass.
Giant Reebok ad. Back and forth. Keep going, get a few more. Oh yeah. What if the rules you had to keep going until you could touch the ground with your feet? Be here all day. Be a good day. All right, let's get back to wherever you can. We're gonna hang out for about 5 breaths. Just roll back and breathe. And then try and do the same thing in a straddle. Lean forward, grab some breaths. All right, guys, hop on up. We're gonna do the hops again, 2 minutes of hopping. We don't have to grab the jump rope, but I want you guys, we'll go until it says maybe about 8 minutes on the clock. If you can, I want you to try and work on some just back and forth, lightly going heel toe with one of your feet. It's just like a little bit of a rhythm. You don't have to switch feet very often in the beginning, but just try and rock every time you hop. You go from either the heel to the toe of one of your feet. When it feels good, switch to the other side. Just stay on one side until you can get the rhythm, but it helps you stay light on your feet. You're just lightly touching one side, heel toe, and then when you're feeling badass like John, you can start to go back and forth, but just work at whatever rhythm is good for you. Heel toe, we're going until 8 minutes. See, there's not a surprise that some of the best boxers of all time are also incredible dancers.
Yeah. You ever seen Mayweather on a jump rope?
Yeah, man.
Oh my God.
Heel toe, heel toe. Bend that knee, let it hinge.
This is good music for this.
Yeah, man. Feeling good, thanks, Joy. Keep going. Heel toe, little jump. All right, last week, this 3 rounds, guys. 15 squats, 10 push-ups, 5 pull-ups. 15 squats, 10 push-ups, 5 pull-ups. We're gonna go until it says 13 minutes on the timer. If you finish early, back to those dance moves. Enjoy the workout.